go across the divide, funds that support different ideologies. Like I said, in a similar way that it has always been done, this is the way it's going to be done. It's a new
security. We have team security.
Team security.
Yeah.
Which oversees the day-to-day work of it.
In t-shirts.
As we did last time, we brought them to the police, we show them, so that they get to know them, they know the codes to use for that day.
You actually use the codes.
So we go with the police, we get to know the codes that are going to use, so that anybody who comes into them cannot find out that code that they are using. So the security, this time we, the organizers, we are expecting a lot.
Last time, you know, it was Boxing Day. You helped us with your super cargo to take those people. I don't know what this time you are.
It's still moving on. People are complaining about that.
They pain, they
wait. When you stop them, like I say, they go outside, they wait for you.
Exactly. If they see strong manpower inside, they go outside.
Well, our manpower, our deployment is covered both inside and outside. We are totally from group security as well. When people move from here, they have to go back.
This year, it was raining in town, they told me it was raining.
We have them for the doctor. Actually, time was one of the challenges, and this time we need to push up so that we do actually. When we start late, that means we take up the phone and we tell ourselves to try to work and we see.
Maybe I can ask you, at what time are the gates open?
As soon as possible. For you, it can be as early as
those who are hungry.
Yes.
So gates will be, if you're saying in 9, then us to come as early as possible to sweep the ground so that we know that the place is it's secure. Then we will take up our positions where we're going to deploy. I'm told there is a gate this side that is usually closed. So that means I take up, I put my machines at the main entrance and the shoreline here.
So maybe another thing we have to take note of. We have to allow half of entry of the service providers. We'll come in a day before. By the time you start sweeping, we shall have.
Exactly.
That means we shall have only access of people coming in to watch the show.
Normally, we allow them to bring in their staff. Then we say we sweep the place and make it secure. Unless otherwise, if at all a service provider is in the building, then we have to be informed. Components, if canine doesn't move away, then again we have to check what they are doing. And the bomb squad, the CIA can take care.
Mm-hmm. So then to assure you, we're going to work as hard as we
can. My principles are, so long as Canine has done this work, no service provider will be allowed to be able. So make sure all the service providers are there in time so that the Canine team.
We are going to try this mess. And it must be authentic. So that is true. Because, and as I will be ready by 4.
successful and secure concert on Sunday.
Tufune polisi. Tufune musayi wa musayo ya matana vayo.
Devi, yeah. Devi, changa kwaya.
I'm expecting a show, a musical show, a fun day, a family day out, and the security that is tight. As Uganda Police, we are here in full gear with our sister forces. We shall be here in time to ensure all Ugandans who come here for the show move back when you have come. Have results to stop the show. Still we stand now to get to say this what the possible of the is. So forces to ensure to have a dialogue with the organizers of the show to ensure it never comes
era ne kumulundi kuno tubade tuwa kusukana ne police kanye kubyo kwerinda bigenda kubera bitya sho yigenda kubera akintu bademo kugeza sho yo kusandi bigenda kuba sho kwahira bigi kubide bitimana this time igenda kubera purely music sho igenda kubera concert tugenda kubera ne bayimbi banafe banje nyo abagenda kugira ngo tukusanyuse abantu tugenda kuba ne bitu bigi byo bouncing kaso sakasi kusanyuse eri abana no show igenda kugata abantu banji nyo okuva ebitundu ne mu ndoozi zenja kuingiji nyo obagira ki oli wagwanga ki obuva mu kitundu ki music nga bulijjo tumukozesa okwegatanga bannayuganda okwesanyusa nokwesa okutya era nga nekino okukireka omuntu era nga abantu buli kintu twagala nyo kikunyamba kikulu so si ekikyamu so twagala nnyo nga njagala nnyo buli kimu kikunyamba ekinatu mulundi guno twagala nnyo tutunuulire ekinaatusanyusiza awamu oba oliawo muziki ono eyinza okuba entandikwa etulaga ekituufu nawe tulaga ekitugatta nekitwala maaso bwe tuba tusobola okukwatagana ne poliisi ne tuteekawo obutebenkevu kubanga fenna kye twagala n'okusinziira fenna okulaba nti tuli bavubuka bato abaagala ensimbi ebirowoozo nembigene ate tuba tukozesakawoose ebyomumasi so music ono tugenda mukozesa for positive purposes only that this time we want to be even more people than before and we are expecting tight security
Yo no me voy a ir.